So we're back again with another vlog. And this time we're going, oh my god, I can't even take you seriously.
All I'm doing is driving. I haven't even done anything yet and I'm getting blamed for stuff.
I know. But okay, so today we're going to VidCon and I'm super excited. I mean, like, I wanted to do a video saying that I was going, but as you can tell, like, the other vlogs, I was on a big family vacation and I wasn't able to do anything because I had to stay in the same room with the same people for 2 weeks.
Yay. I wasn't there.
Yeah, she wasn't there. That's my mom. And then my brother's just there. I don't even care. But, so today we're going to VidCon and...
In a quarter mile, use the second from the right lane to take exit 31 for California 57 south towards Santa Ana.
Excuse me?
That's where we're going.
Yeah, like, so, I'm really excited about it.
Use the second from the right lane to take exit 31 to California 57 south towards Santa Ana.
She's rude and she butts in. She does not care.
She does.
And keep left at the fork.
Ugh, okay. So,
continue on California.
So, we actually have shirts that we made, and there's a little, like, I wanted to get it larger, like, all in there, but, the only way to do that was to make the whole shirt white, and it's the drawing had a background.
And, yes.
And the drawing had a background. Oh, I think I can see the Tower of Terror.
Like five.
Really?
Yeah. Super close. Like, I can see Disneyland right over there.
Oh,
but, but, like, the shirt had a background and it showed on the white shirt. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I want to be in the video. So I just want my hand.
You're like the mom from Good Luck Charlie. You're just like, let me be in the video.
I want to be superstar.
And the design, which is just a little moon, it says Midnight for Death. I put the letters on, but my friend, Cheyenne.
Mom,
I am trying to make a video. Hold your weirdness in for...
Exit 2 for Patella Avenue.
It's too hard. Okay, so the design was made by my friend, Cheyenne, and it's really cool. She said that she can't draw a moon, and look at that. That is an awesome moon. That is an awesome moon. And I can leave the link of her DeviantArt and colors in the description because her drawings are really amazing. And she's one of my best friends. And she's really cool. And this video is going to turn into a whole documentary about her. But,
that's not creepy at all.
Totally! But here, Mom, now you're in the video.
I'm not, though.
You aren't?
Nice.
You aren't. Oh,
we're
gosh.
Gonna crash.
We're on the freeway. That is a weird car. Right there. That is weird. It's like a cop on it. Right there.
In front of us?
Yeah, no. It's like black over there.
Oh, it's matte color car?
Yeah. It's weird. But yeah, so we're going over to I said that like five times already. But today we're hopefully going to meet Tomska.
Remedy with Christoph and Kennedy.
This is what I have to go through every single day. So we're hopefully going to meet Tomska, Strawberry, and other YouTubers that I like. Sorry, the car just like went fast. What are you doing? I love this song, actually. But yeah, so hopefully we're going to see you guys in there. And hopefully it'll be super fun because this is my first time ever going to a con. I mean, I went to like a small version of a Comic-Con, but it wasn't really that, like, it wasn't kind of a Comic-Con. When we went to the gluten-free con.
Oh, right.
Yeah, that was cool, kind of. And I got those posters. But,
it was the
gluten-free one.
And then, remember, you got those Walking Dead posters.
Yeah. But, so I'm super excited. Like, really excited. When I find out about it, I actually asked my mom, and she's like, sure, why not? It could be a birthday present. I'm like, oh my god! I was literally jumping around my room, just like, squealing in happiness.
So I was so high. Oh yeah. My gosh. I was like, VidCon, I've waited my whole life for this.
But yeah,
I've waited my whole life for them to invent the internet, and then invent videos, and then invent YouTube, and then invent VidCon.
So,
my dreams come true. Can die happy.
Oh my god. But oh my gosh. And then afterwards because we're going like somewhere else after VidCon, but oh my god!
In 1,000 feet, use the right two lanes to turn right onto East Kaitela Avenue.
Kaitela.
That's a cool name.
I like the right two lanes to turn right onto East Kaitela Avenue.
Kaitela. Okay, call me Kaitela. My new nickname is Kaitela.
Temporarily out of cash.
Oh yeah, so see you guys in there. Finally here, and there's the, that's the center, right? Yeah, that's the entrance. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh my god. This is,
I think so much you had a
not the side.
Well, this is the half, but you don't have to open it.
And these are the backs of the shirts. We couldn't do the actual logo, but... Yeah. And we put our names, like, right here. Dude! This is my second one to make out, and I'm super excited. My family's gonna be annoyed because I'm super excited. He's right over there. And oh my god, I'm so excited. It's the two heroes thing.
I think it's really cool that I made like, just excited.
Happy!
Oh my god,
I'm so excited. He's one of the first YouTubers I ever watched. And he is, okay, it's weird to say, but these YouTubers are kind of my heroes. But oh my god, it's so exciting. He's right there.
It's
a two hero.
A what?
It's a two hero.
You've never even heard of him, and yet
that's right.
Welcome, yeah. Welcome back to VidCon.
Oh my gosh!
Here we are. We are with Tomska. We're here in the big old expo hall, which is empty because I'm really bad at meeting people on like a good schedule, so I take ages. Like this right here. Like instead of just being like, "Hey, photo, bye," I'm like, "Hey, you know what? Let's film a vlog," because I'm an idiot. But yes, I'd say subscribe, but you probably already are. So Tomska out.
VidCon. We're just heading back.
That ladder.
I'm just heading back to the car. I still really have to pee.
Oh.
Yeah.